This week, Kyle Wintermute is serving up an outdoor league just for the adults. Hi, Kyle.
Hi, Heather. Hey, you know, when it comes to volleyball, it's all about location, location, location. And there is no better location than the Central Meadow at Chambers Creek Regional Park. It's co-ed volleyball, and you get to put your teams together with either your best players or your best friends, and if you're lucky, both. There will be a limit to 8 teams in each division with a total of 12 games for the season. These games are self-officiated with a focus on fun. So get your group together and get signed up today. The deadline is June 7th. You may have heard of pickleball, and we want to be very clear. There are no pickles harmed in this sport, nor will there be any pickles handed out as trophies. In fact, there is no chance that a pickle will end up on or around the court while you're playing. That being said, give pickleball a try. It's kind of like table tennis, except it's played on a court with a larger net. We've got a great pickleball program with up to 6 courts for singles and doubles play. Call us at the Lakewood Community Center for more information and times. So step out of your front door and into your nearest Pierce County Park for some great summer activities. I'm Kyle Wintermute for Pierce County News. Back to you, Heather.
All right, thanks, Kyle.